I would like to encourage all women just that breast cancer is very treatable. And I stand here now as originally diagnosed stage two, but within a year, my breast cancer did come back and it had spread to my lungs. And even with that, which is horrible and scary as that was, I was able to have aggressive treatment. I had chemotherapy, and then we removed what was left, and then we did some more chemotherapy, very aggressive chemotherapy. And I am now what they call, I'm stage four, but I'm what they call no evidence of disease. So I have no actively growing tumors that we know of right now. That does not mean I'm cancer free and I'm not what they would consider curable, but this is treatable. I'm still on a drug now can I mention the name? Okay, I'm still on a drug now called Avastin, which is, I'm just very thankful for cancer research. This is a drug that became available to stage four breast cancer patients 2 months prior to me being diagnosed with stage four. So I'm fortunate enough to have my hair back, but I'm still having active treatment every 3 weeks to keep the cancer at bay. And but even, like I said, just encouraging women, most women, it does not come back, but just being aware of your body, and if you ever have had breast cancer, just paying attention to your body and staying in contact with your doctor, and just knowing that there's lots of different treatments, that there, you know, there's always something different. If and when mine comes back, I know there will be new drugs as well that can be used to treat that. So.